Hello everyone, it's Keri with Weekly Gaming Recap, bringing you another episode of Craft the World. We are here, and my people have defeated a guardian, if you remember. He was over here somewhere. And so we've got one of the portal pieces, one of four, I believe. So we are going to be working on that. We want to finish our skill tree over here, our expert weaponry, and then we will literally be towards the end, which is awesome. So, but in order for us to finish our expert weaponry, we need some more silver and coal. So we are hopefully going to be scouting that out. This looks like silver here. Gonna put a portal there for you guys. Let's see, and then this right here is some coal. Oh, looks like there's some coal in the middle there, which is good. Come on, guys, start digging. Yes, get the silver. Oh, I forgot to put a portal there. We'll put it right here. Oh, there's coal here, which is good. We're gonna need that. After all the coal. Portal, and then we're gonna start crafting silver ingots. Miller's book. Okay, are you guys all stuck? Okay. Let's see what I have over here. I've got silver arrows. What is the gold stuff? Yacht again. So, we'll do the axe and the pickaxe. I have 23 minutes until the next monster wave. We've got plenty of elixirs. Yay! Export weaponry, now we can move on to the gold. Gold. That's what we want a yacht again. Damage 40, nice. Yep, we definitely want that. Now we've got the gold ingots. Start making those. Gold helmets and golden boots, nice. And armor. Let's make some more of these guys so that we are ready for our fight. They haven't put the stuff away yet here. Let's undo that. Don't need those anymore. There we go. Gonna get these guys supercharged here in a minute. Beer, 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 beer. Everybody get some beer. Eat. There you all go. There you go. Now go be productive. Got a silver pickaxe. Gonna get some arrows, 'cause they're cheaper this way than using my silver up. And we're gonna go like this and suck it all up. Come on, people, what are you doing?
Until I die!
Why do you keep getting stuck, buddy? There might be another guardian or something over there. Doing. Let's make some more silver pickaxes. Then we want to start. Oh, we need some more silver ingots. Oh, I need more silver. There's silver over here. Okay, perfect. Where is my light spell? Let's see what's over there. Yep, a guardian. Start digging, guys. We need the coal and the silver. still got 10 minutes till our next monster wave. Come on, guys, we can do it. This guy, get this guy. Okay, we're gonna grab these two blue crystals and then we are getting out of this part. Because we need to focus on... coal and silver. What are you doing? Come on, guys, we need to get down to the silver. Keep going. got 4 minutes till another attack. Start putting some barriers up. See, how many arrows do we have? Okay, that should be good on arrows. Two per silver. Oh, or seven. Wow. Got 174 coins. I could up my upgrade my armor or my people's weapons. I might do that. At least the wizard and the bow. How many of those do I have? I have a couple of those, I think. So one, two, three wizards and two bowmen. Distance 5. Definitely better. So I think I'm gonna buy these. Buy some more arrows because they can shoot more arrows now. Where did those arrows go? And then a wizard's staff, let's see. 20 and 5. 30 and 6. I'll wait on those. Since I only have enough for two, and I want to do it all at the same time, so I'll just buy some more arrows. Where's my magic spell? Yep. Longbow. And longbow. There we go. Cookbook, swimmer's book, and miller's book. Let's see who I got. So you're a cook. Let's give you the cook. Miller? You're a Miller? And you're a swimmer. There we go. Okay, got plenty of arrows now. Got better longbows. That should definitely help them in battle. See, what does the chi do? Let's them run more quickly. Okay, we'll give you tea in a minute, guys. You just fill up your food. As soon as I give you a drink, you're gonna want to eat again. Okay, everybody rest while you can. 2 minutes. And then we're going full force. Oh, figures, now you guys are gonna go do work. Hurry it up. Quick, quick, quick. Got 1 minute. Okay, everybody get in the hole. Okay, make sure you're all rested. There we go. Start the battle. Thank you. Get him! Good job, people. Where are you guys going? Here you go. You're sleeping. You're okay. You go rest. Attack that guy. Did we get them all? Wow. That was quick and painless. Awesome. Some of my potions. You guys go rest. Let's see, we've got some gold ingots here. Ugh, still need silver ones. Hopefully we'll be able to make two of these swords. Let's go back down to where the Where was that silver? That's Guardian. We don't want to go after him yet. Probably next time. Where was that silver? That's gold. There's silver. That's all gold. Stop getting stuck, people. Go do what I need you to do. Yes, people, do what I want you to do. Then craft two of these guys. Come on, people. Get all this silver. Right, keep getting the silver, people. And then come and grab this gold. More silver ingots. He's got a bow, he's got a staff. Give you the nice sword, give you the nice sword. Give you the silver one. We only need three more. Not bad. You go rest. Fisher's book. There we go. That up. Let's do a painting. I'm trying to get to 100% of comfort here. Do do do, and a couple more portraits. Yay, perfect. What can I make now? A lantern? Decorative mirror, stained glass window, and an aquarium. And a small chandelier. Cool. place all my stuff up here. Oh! We had a goblin attack and didn't even know it. Oh yeah, get all that stuff. Get him! Dead. Have them make some more food here. Got lots of fish, that's for sure. Make some more tea. Then they'll be ready for the next battle. Yes, because we're gonna go after a guardian next time. Alright guys, well I think that's going to be the end of this episode. We've gotten a lot done, so we finished our expert weaponry. Everybody has new... everyone has new weapons, which is good. We still need to get some better armor, but we're doing... just so much better than we were before. We're gonna hopefully start making some Tesla towers. Need to get some more silver so that we can do that. We're gonna go after another guardian. We did find another one over here and we're gonna go after him. Hopefully that means we'll get another portal piece. We are setting ourselves back up for the next monster wave. We are at 93% happiness, which is almost perfect. So we are on our way and we still have lots more to do. And don't forget guys, I am here every Tuesday and Thursday with a new Craft the World. And I have also been doing the Stardew Valley. And I believe I've been posting them on Wednesdays and Fridays. So definitely check that out as well. Don't forget to give a like to this video. Let me know in the comments below if you'd like to see anything. And until next time, guys, see you later.